Hi, welcome to my channel. God bless you. I'm wearing the same thing because I just did the unboxing charm, and now I'm doing unbagging Ipsy. And if you don't know what this is, it's a $10 a month subscription. You get 4 to 5 trial size. Sometimes you get one full size item like a lipstick or a mascara. Items, it's Ipsy. I'll put a link below if you want to subscribe to it. Okay, the scripture is Matthew 11:28. Come unto me, all ye that are labored and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and you shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. That's Matthew 11:28-30. And you know what, praise God? Thank God, I'm truly blessed to share that with you. Now I'm doing a Ipsy unbagging, and let's see what we got in our bag. This is the purse it comes with, the little bag. It's pretty, it's a nice bag. Okay. It's kind of soft. It's fine. But this bag came in, we got our Tarte blush. I'll do a quick swatch. That's a pretty color. And it's the color Festy. Festy. Oh my God. The second item is the Quail Hair Oil. And I haven't tried it yet, but I'll let you know how it is. The third item is Dareville. It's by Benefits. I got this in my Macy's Beauty Unbox. It's pretty good. And then I got this. It has a little martini glass. And it's called Barfly Highlighter. You know, and I'm going to try it on right now. Let's see how it looks. Oops, no, you know, get that. Start with my fingers. I like it. Not bad. Okay, I'll pick up the cap afterwards. Then I got this Mana Kadar Beauty. It is perfecting powder, HT perfecting powder. Let me show you. So it's just like a powder, and that's it. And let me tell you, the card is all you. So that's cool. Let's see. Yeah, it's all you.